Even from space, the scope of the eruption was stupendous. On Tonga, it sounded as bad as it looked.
Oh, holy shit.
Deafening, and for those by the water, it could only mean one thing: run.
Oh,
this is why. A tsunami generated by an underwater volcanic shockwave. New Zealand's High Commission provided high ground and a view for those who could flee there. But Tonga is relatively flat. Homes were flooded, cars were swept away, property destroyed, boats capsized. But given the ferocity of the multiple blasts, the tsunami itself was relatively small.
As yet, there are no official reports of injuries or deaths in Tonga.
But this type of event in this region is a massive surprise.
The volcanic blast speared the tsunami across the Pacific. On Lord Howe Island, 50 people were evacuated to higher ground as warnings were issued in Queensland, New South Wales, Victoria and down to Tasmania. Thousands of kilometres of coast on alert.
Please come off the beach now.
Bondi Beach was cleared.
We've been told that there's been a tsunami warning.
Warnings were given.
To get out of the water and move away from the immediate water's edge.
Surf Life Saving have removed the flags and we're making sure that people don't go down into the water.
But across East Coast beaches, no tsunami, no worries.
It didn't look like it was going to be a particularly big wave that was heading our way.
Yeah, seems to be okay.
Australia's Tongan community held church services this morning.
So far we haven't been able to contact our family at all.
Their homeland represents the ocean people, the Moana.
Still alive, or are they safe? Because there's just no way of getting in contact with our loved ones.
Reverend Carissa Suli's in-laws are there.
It's really sad. We're heartbroken at the moment.
So is Reverend Mata Havea Hiliao's sister. She lives right on the shoreline.
Yesterday was our last conversation. Australian Aid will provide the resources that is needed to rebuild.
Pallets of humanitarian relief supplies out of our Brisbane warehouse are on their way.
The tsunami affected millions. The South Pacific Islands, New Zealand, Japan, racing past Hawaii to pound Canada, the US West Coast.
Oh my God!
And pushing thousands of kilometres south to Chile. The blasts were heard as far away as New Zealand and Fiji. The McCarthy family is on a Fiji holiday. They say the buildings shook even there.
We didn't know if there was war games, whether there was explosions going off in the Pacific.
New Zealand's Air Force wants to deploy to Tonga but cannot. The 19-kilometre-high volcanic plume is higher than its planes can even fly.